A modem is a critical piece of network hardware, allowing a computer to send and receive data through a telephone line or cable connection. In simple words, it connects a computer to the internet. The word modem is a combination of two different words, modulator and demodulator. As this name suggests, a modem is a device that both modulates and demodulates signals that encode and retrieve information, respectively. Modulation is a process of adding meaningful information to a carrier wave so that it can be transmitted over long distances. When an electrical signal containing meaningful information needs to be transmitted over a long distance, it is added to a carrier wave. This process of mounting the original signal on a carrier wave is called modulation. Back when landline phones were the primary tool to communicate over long distances, modems allowed us to gain internet connectivity using telephone lines. Without modems, it would be impossible for most users to get online. While computer technology is purely digital, meaning that it relies on numbers to transmit and receive information, telephone technology remains partly analog, meaning that it uses continuously varying electrical signals to transmit information. With telephone lines that are partly analog and computer tech that is purely digital, how do you make them talk to each other and exchange information? Simple, you use a modem. A modem has two plugs, one that connects it to the telephone line and the other connecting into your computer or a Wi-Fi router. The modem takes the digital signal from the computer and adds it on top of an analog telephone signal so that it can be transferred through the telephone line. Since your modem sends information through a telephone line by modulating digital signals, it also needs a translator that helps it demodulate the analog signals it receives via the telephone line. Hence the word modem, as it both modulates and demodulates signals. If you intend to connect to the internet wirelessly or want to get multiple devices connected to the same network, a simple modem won't be enough. In that case, you will need a different device called a router. A router is basically a device that lets you connect multiple other devices to the internet through the same physical internet connection. A router also lets the connected devices talk to each other over a local network. Furthermore, it offers some protection to the individual devices connected to it by keeping them from being directly exposed to the internet. If you want to use the internet on one device, a regular modem should suffice. However, if you want to connect your laptop to the internet and also want to use a messaging app on your phone or tablet, you will need a modem and a router. The modem will bring internet to your house, and the router will let multiple devices connect to it. Fortunately, modern routers combine the features of both a regular modem and a router, so you don't need to have two separate devices. In fact, due to the increasing popularity of such routers, some ISPs often provide free routers to customers when they subscribe to their broadband plans.